99.
Hey, hey,
V9, dead prayer. When I could share, why I'ma be hateful if I could care? Why would I hate my own, forsake my home? Why would I fuck around and get a Jake my chrome? I wouldn't have to stick you if we all could eat. It wouldn't be no need for beef. Dying over streets we don't even own anyway. You could get bucked off any day. We behind enemy lines. Y'all still writing Hennessy rhymes while I'm trying to get a good price for a nine. Feel like my life on the line. That's why a nigga be hype all the time. Ready for the revolution at the drop of a dime.
I got a duty to have security for my niggas. My duty to serve the beautiful black sisters. A duty to stand with anybody that's with us and fully criticize all bullshitters. There should be awards presented to niggas who fight back like Panther Jackets. Her sisters who like gats. I'm a full-blooded warrior, ready for change. Recognize any soldier that's doing the same. Because I love who I am, and that means everything to me. My life ain't worth a damn unless I'm dealing with reality. When I look myself in the eyes, it's just me. And I ain't gotta tell nobody no lies, I feel free. And I would rather deal with the truth than falsehood, than being fake with my people and claiming it's all good. You can't run away from yourself, so that's useless. If your word is bond, then you don't have to make excuses.
Every time I look around, I see so much drama going on. Every time I look around, I see so much fakeness going down.
Yo, as I sin, contemplate about the fate of my kids. If I die, is the state going snatching my kids? City life.